do it for the content.
I'm gonna punch you for the content if you say that one more goddamn time.
Start your engines for another Flip Z Ride vs. Dawn Gaming Productions. Fasten your seatbelt for another Crash Bandicoot Versus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna do this.
What's up, guys? It's time for the next episode of Crash Team Racing Versus.
And it might be the last for Ryan's.
No.
Because I heard that. I'm going to act like I don't know what happened in the last episode. Let's do that, Ryan, because your video comes first in the place. Let's act like we don't know what just happened in my video.
Oh.
Man, it's going to make it sound like I just lost it. No. It's not proven yet. Can't tell. Can't say it's true.
It's true.
I just said you can't say it.
No, I'm kidding. I don't know if it's true. You have to watch his video to find out if it's true.
I just hope you lose. I will say, though, that Mandy... Shit, you got that. That Mandy, Jake, and Selena, sorry, Jacob Wilson's there, still in the verses, did really good. Almost all three of them did pretty much flawless, and their times were all so close. So it's either we win or we lose. I don't know how Selena's got so good. I don't know how Mandy got so good.
No.
I've been teaching. I taught her too well.
No, I taught my girl too well too.
And Jake obviously taught Brittany too well because she lasted longer than I thought she would.
Damn it.
Yes, you fucked up.
Yeah.
And then you fucked up a little bit again. Yes, Ryan, do it for the content. Inside joke from my video. Don't watch my video if you haven't finished watching this video though. Just saying.
No. Give me that. Why do I do that? Damn it. I hope I get one of this one.
Yes, Ryan, do it for the content.
Stop saying that.
That's like people who say joke.
Do.
You lose. You never lose. You're still gonna lose.
Philip, it's not proof of it. Can't say you can't prove it.
Yeah, I can. It's on video.
It won't be if I delete it.
Would you really be that salty that you would delete your video so you can't prove that you lost?
No, fuck.
Never mind. I was about to say something, I'm not gonna say it. This is like a week early. We're recording like a week early. Oh, I'm probably gonna cut that actually. We have so many videos piled up, we're gonna do this like a week early. If I don't, then I'm just repeating myself.
No, Joe, it's a perfect sandwich.
I was probably not gonna edit it anyways. Besides, I think there's some videos I'm not supposed to edit, so that way I have room to edit videos and upload them. Oh, I thought you missed.
Yeah, I did too. Psych?
The way you said that.
Psych? Yeah.
That was hilarious. So Ryan, you gonna do it for the content?
Yeah, I'll do it for the content.
Really?
Psych?
I was hoping you'd do that.
Yeah.
Should've waited. Should've did it. Oh wait, no, what you're doing for the content. Good job, Ryan. Do it for the content.
Go!
Okay, Homer Simpson. Yay, doing it for the content.
No, don't squish me. Don't squish me. Whee!
Copycat. Oops, I just spoiled something, but...
Damn, the game's loud. We just paused or unpaused. So John, you're gonna have to edit this, don't you?
Yeah, you're gonna have to pause again probably because this TV dinner's done. And I'm not gonna eat the TV dinner while recording, but...
Damn it!
Damn. But yeah, I'm wait till we pause again to eat.
Well, hopefully we don't have to pause.
He's probably gonna forget about it. So just forget about it.
No, don't hit me. Fuck it all. I think I lose.
Yes. Yes, for the content. Do it for the content.
I'm gonna punch you for the content if you say that one more goddamn time.
Yeah. Wait, you said punch.
Yes, I did. Alright, back again. Even though I probably lost anyways. Alright, well, what I was about to say was, at least I'm winning the Super Mario Sunshine versus.
At least I'm winning at something. My favorite game. I'm still winning. Since you lose, I keep kids staying. That's why I keep each of these elimination tokens where I keep barely. I just barely keep not being eliminated. Man, this game is really loud.
Yeah. You should probably put it away.
You should probably make me. Nah, I'm just kidding, no, you shouldn't. Look at that, you're already a second behind in this level 2. I'm sorry, I just made my mouse sniff. What was that? But maybe after the next. I think that's why it's so quiet during the pauses, because this game's so loud, it's so quiet afterwards. And I think almost every one of these videos are like really loud. And the game's music is almost louder than us. Or is louder than us. That's some bullshit. That's bullshit, you didn't do it to you. That's some bullshit. Hey, you're just psyched again. Sorry. That's something in your names. A river, obviously. It's not hanging out, but yeah, you guys just need to blow my nose.
No. No, I'm just kidding.
So, it's pretty much obvious now who's gonna lose, so I'm not gonna hide what happened in my video any longer. Unless you don't wanna hear this, then click away from the video and turn your audio down. I did it away from the video at the time. So, I did bad too, but I didn't do this bad, so. This video's gonna be edited anyway, so. But I don't know if I'm gonna have enough room to do this, cause I need at least 800 millibytes to be able to do a video on PowerDirector, cause that's how much it usually takes, even if it's a smaller video. Actually, really, it just depends on the length. Maybe the video will be so short that it will.
No. So I own my video before. Well, after. I own my video. Like I did last time.
Yeah. You had a little outro after the scores were done. I don't know if I did. I think I might have. I don't know. I like editing my videos, it's fun. Hey, you look like you're actually doing pretty good this level. Imagine if you actually do so good in this level, you'd make a comeback and beat me.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Come back to me.
But I doubt it.
You have doubt in me? Oh, this. No. I have thought also.
Yeah, bogus. Bogus? Sound like I said bonus. Well, speaking of bonus, hopefully the bonus scores will help you out. But you're not gonna get that many because Selena's beating you so bad.
Yeah, Selena's beating you like 40 points now off the last episode.
Yes, she's wrecking.
I don't even care.
You don't care?
I don't care.
Hey, I like the car.
I am so happy to end the video now. Hope for 20.
That's not what the time is going to be when you want to edit this, but... But it's 4:20 for this part of the recording. 4:20 is without stopping, at least without having edited it. Cut it. And you're still fucking up. Imagine if that still hit you.
I don't even care.
Cause I don't even care. Cause my pride is worth much more than yours, Ryan.
Shut up.
Who knows that song? Mike Posner. It's by Mike Posner. Remember when he was a thing? Now I don't even hear nothing from him. Like, music. Actually, I think that was actually kind of a good time. Even though you did so badly, how the hell?
Come back, King.
You're not gonna come back.
You never know. No, I probably lost. GG.
So, you're gonna have to do the least challenge for whoever comes in front of you, which we don't know who that's gonna be yet.
GG.
Yep. You're on the top, and it's funny, you're on the gold plate, but you just lost.
Yo.
Game over, music plays.
Yo. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like and a comment. I'm probably finished. Subscribe for the next Thursday, which is gonna be Crash Tag Team Racing vs. The Rematch. That's what I'm gonna do next with y'all. On this channel, we're gonna do it at the same time as this Thursday. Every... What should be?
I don't care.
Tuesday, or Sunday, or Saturday, or whatever. See you then. Crash Tag Team Racing vs. You want to beat me in this one.
But if you want to see the rest of the sources, then you're not subscribed to me, but you're only to Ryan, which I don't think there is anybody that is. Check out my channel, Flipping Ball Z, that I usually show to all the groups Ryan shares in, so you have to be subscribed to me if you're subscribed to Ryan, so. But the rest of the verses will be on my channel. See you guys then.
Yep.